Welcome to my channel, everyone. Today, I'm taking on a book review of my first For Dummies book, Philosophy for Dummies by Tom Morris. Please subscribe to me as we get started. In this book, Tom Morris, who has two doctoral degrees, one in philosophy and one in religion, comes at a variety of philosophical topics and conundrums from different angles and perspectives to give a pretty well-rounded, thought-provoking insight to different topics in this book. I'm going to read a few of the chapter titles here so that you get an idea of what Morris addresses in this book. Part 1, what is philosophy anyway? Part 4, are we ever really free? That's on free will. Part 7, is there a God? Part 8, the meaning of life. So Morris really goes in on philosophy in this book. These For Dummies books take on really serious topics and deep thought-provoking issues in a kind of comedic and humorous way. And I really think it works good. You know, at least I think that's what they do. This is the only one that I've ever read. I actually just started Neuroscience for Dummies, so watch out for that review. But I really like the format here, and it's made me want to read some more of these. I thought that this would be a little bit more watered down than it was. After all, it's a For Dummies book. I was expecting a kind of maybe childlike introduction to philosophical concepts, but that's not what this is. Tom Morris really goes deep in this book, and for the most part, he's fair in just about it. When I picked this up, I was hoping that it would be a fair and balanced perspective throughout, and for the most part it is. I didn't want to pick up a piece of propaganda. I didn't want a religious book. I didn't want a militant atheism book. I wanted just a neutral, general introduction to some of these topics, and Morris does pretty well throughout these. He takes on these different subjects, and he talks about a religious perspective, the atheistic perspective, the agnostic perspective, various other kinds of perspectives, and he really does well with that, and I give him a lot of credit, but toward the end of the book, Morris really goes into Christianity, and it's apparent that he's a Christian in this because he kind of makes his claim for Christianity in the last 4 chapters or so of the book. He doesn't go overboard with it, but I was hoping that it would be fair throughout as far as the perspective being neutral, and for the most part it was, but I will say that Morris tries to kind of sell Christianity at the end of this book. He doesn't go overboard, as I said. It's not like it completely switched, but I do want to mention that in this review. I give this book a 3-star review. You know, this guy is a pretty smart guy, Tom Morris. Whether you agree with him or you disagree, I'm still recommending his book, even though we have a kind of different worldview. I think that this is worth the read. Morris has been lecturing for 15 years at Notre Dame on philosophy, so he's an older guy. He's a pretty wise man, you can tell as you read this book. And I really enjoyed his book. I guess the reason that I'm giving it a 3-star is, for one, because he changes the perspective at the end. And for two, it took me a little while to read this because I guess in some places I kind of felt bored with it. You know, I've read a wide variety of books, and that's what I'm, the real theme here on my channel is that I review various different genres here. And I've read several or more other philosophy books, and I just kind of got a little bit bored with some of it because I've been over some of the material here so many times. But even saying that, I'll say that it was kind of refreshing just getting Morris's perspective on it. It does a good job here. This book, I give it a 3-star review, and I do recommend this book to you. If you think that it would sound interesting to you, that you'd enjoy it, I recommend it. If you're a very seasoned reader on philosophical books, which I'm not, you know, I'm working on getting there, but I you might want to pass on this one because you probably went over a lot of this material plenty of times. You know, this is kind of like an introductory book, but even so, it's deep. It's deep all throughout, and I really liked it more than I thought I was going to, and I think that the humorous comedic part of it. You know, I've stated that a few times now, that the humor really works here. I like these books, and I've noticed that the Neuroscience for Dummies one that I'm starting has a similar format, where it's kind of jokey but serious at the same time. I give this book 3 stars out of 5. I recommend it to you if you're not a well-seasoned philosophical reader, and maybe even if you've never read a For Dummies book, you could start here. Even if you're a seasoned philosophical reader and you want to try a For Dummies book on a whim, give Tom Morris's Philosophy for Dummies a try. 3 stars, and I recommend it.